The new Galaxy Z Fold 2 or Z Fold 2 comes with that really nice wide screen at quite a high screen resolution. There are of course other devices with high screen resolutions, even if they aren't physically as wide. For example, the OnePlus 8 Pro runs in 1440p by default. So how does the Z Fold 2 with the Snapdragon 865 Plus compare against the OnePlus 8 Pro with the normal vanilla Snapdragon 865? Well, let's find out. So we have the Samsung Galaxy Z Fold 2 on the left-hand side with the Snapdragon 865 Plus running in 1768x2208, and on the right-hand side we have the OnePlus 8 with the vanilla Snapdragon 865 and it's running in 1440p x3168. So both of these are high-resolution displays. Of course, look at how wide that display looks on the Z Fold 2. Very impressive, and as we're saying that, both devices are now into the compression test. It's pretty much neck and neck at this point, not too much, but slightly there by the Z Fold 2, as it was the first into the 16 thread test. All 16 threads doing some work there. It doesn't matter how wide the screen is, it all scales up nicely. It's actually about the work being done, and it was the Z Fold 2 that was the first into the blur test, which of course the beginning of the mixed CPU GPU part of this test. Coming up in a moment is the smoke particle test. We will see whether there is a difference in these two screen resolutions as we are now into the infinite scrolling list. Both devices scrolling, testing out the UI there, scrolling up. There we go. First in was the Z Fold 2. So what's the frame rate going to be here? 28 frames here on the right-hand side. 28 still all the way through there. So pretty much even as we go into the unity test. Both devices now running through this flyover. Not much between them. And I think the lead still being held by the Z Fold 2. Yes, it's definitely going to get to the end of the valley first when we will now go into the Unreal test. Oh, but only by a fraction. Let's see what happens in the Unreal test now, as the Z Fold is doing very nicely through that. Look how smooth that is. That is quite impressive, I must say. It will get there first. Yes, 1 minute 28.3 and then 1 minute 30.2. Okay, let's break down the scores and see exactly what happened. So as we saw there, a win by the Z Fold 2, 1 minute 28.3. And then 1.9 seconds later came in the OnePlus 8 Pro, 1 minute 30.2. CPU, very, very close. 38.8 versus 39.1. That's a difference of 0.3 seconds. Then when we get to the mix, CPU, GPU, again, very, very close. 0.1 of a second, 22.5 versus 22.6. And then the real difference is here in the GPU, 27 seconds for the Z Fold 2 and 28.4, so it's a difference of 1.4 seconds. And when you add up all of those wins for the Z Fold 2, you add them all up, you still get a win, 1 minute 28.3 compared to 1 minute 30.2. So congratulations to the Z Fold 2. My name is Gary Sims, this is SpeedTest G. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please do give it a thumbs up. If you have questions about the test, please do check out the FAQ, where the link is in the description. And if you'd like to see more of these videos, well, why not stick around by subscribing to the channel? Okay, that's it. I'll see you in the next one.